Yo, what's going on, guys? Sean here. Welcome back to another video. So today we're going to be reacting to Big E's Trains Keeps On Rolling out their win over Sheamus. So yeah, so before we do that, let's just smash the like button. Don't forget to turn on those post notifications so that way you'll be notified. And subscribe to me if you want to see more videos. And yeah, let's get into it.
Congratulations, Big E. Another big win under your belt, taking out Sheamus. Looks like you're on a roll here.
Yeah, that's right. I'm rolling. Boy, I'm rolling over everything.
Where's this train headed?
I mean, is it gonna stop at Union Station, or is there a station in New York, or... But this ain't the Transatlantic Railroad! Where's it gonna stop? Don't worry about where it stopped! Don't worry about the stops on the train tracks! Worry about the train! And that's me, Big E, the train.
I don't mean to bring things down here, but...
Don't do it. Don't bring me down.
The group that calls themselves Retribution was in the ring earlier tonight, and it looked like you were one of the first ones from the back to go take care of what was going on.
I'll lead the charge. I don't just talk it. I'll walk it. You gotta talk it and what?
Walk it.
And walk it. Talk it and...
Yep.
Walk it.
Walk it. That's right. So I led that charge. And sure, they may have put their feet on me, but then I put my feet on them. They might have put their hands on me, but then I put my hands all up in them. All up in them. You don't want to know where these hands have been. It's filthy and it's foul. Filthy and foul.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Damn. Look like Big E's getting the hyped up. Okay, we do not want to replay this.
The net spin.
Alright, so if you guys enjoyed the video, like, comment down below to see which videos you want to see next, and subscribe to me if you want to see more videos. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter, link is going to be in the description, and yeah. And also, I am also glad that Big E's getting pushed, and, you know, hopefully, like, they're going to push Big E even more, and then, you know, win some more singles opportunities, and, yeah. So anyways, guys, so I'll see you guys next time, so peace.